And now we've another case for that offbeat cop, Sledgehammer.